Good evening, everyone. I'm Fletcher Mackel, and I'm doing sports tonight sitting on the sofa so we can have a real sit-down face-to-face, New Orleanian to New Orleanians. I just want to take a minute to suggest something to all the great sports fans in our area. Maybe stop booing Pelicans head coach Alvin Gentry at home games. Look, if you follow me on social media during the Pelicans games, you know I can be as critical as anyone about our city's NBA franchise. But booing Gentry? Really? When Alvin arrived in New Orleans and inherited a playoff team, he had to deal with a crazy rash of injuries and some malcontent, selfish players. Then in the blink of an eye, the team pivoted and went in a different direction, focusing on Anthony Davis and Buddy Hield. Then another dramatic switch to do it big with AD and DeMarcus Cousins. Now more adjustments because of Boogie's injury. That's a bumpy 2.5 years, but through it all, Gentry has been positive. And he's found a way to produce results. And there isn't a bitter bone in this man's body. He even jokingly hugs me at media conferences, saying I'm the one that needs a hug because I'm too negative. Now, I'm not trying to turn Alvin Gentry into a victim. No one in the world of high stakes, win now pro sports is a victim. But I'm just asking, maybe, let's not turn him into the villain. He's not. Despite all the adversity, his Pelicans are currently 5 games above 500, and they're right in the thick of things in a very, very tight playoff race. A race that may come down to the final few games of the regular season. A race where the team can use our passionate fan base cheering them on, not booing the head coach at home.